Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you login logout example with session. First of all, let me show you how it works. See, here is my username is Divya and password is 12345. Let login with the same username and password. Then click on the submit button. See, a welcome page is come along with the logout option. So if I click on the logout option, then it again redirects to the same page, the login page. Let's discuss about the coding part. Here I am using four files for login logout example. First one is database.php, second one is index.php, third one is logout.php, and fourth one is welcome.php. Let's discuss one by one. Let's open in a code editor. First of all, database.php. Here database.php is used for connect with the database. Here I am taking these credentials like localhost, username root, password null, as that I have don't have password, database name is admin, and I have connect with the database using the MySQLi connect method along with the four credentials. Let's discuss about index.php. Here first of all, I am start the session to set the session data like name, ID of the user. Then I have declared the variable message to pre-error. If suppose a user put invalid username password, then it show invalid username and password. Then I am writing the if condition to check whether a user request for login or not. If a user request for login, then it will come to the if part. In the if part, first of all, I am include the database.php to connect with the database. Then I am write the SQL query to check whether a user put correct password or not. So here I am writing the SQL query, select star from login user where username is equal to post username and password is equal to post password. Then I will store the value in a result, and by using the MySQLi fetch array method, I will fetch the array and store in a variable row. Then I am checking the row value is a array or not. The is array function is used to check whether a variable is array or not. If it is array, then will come under the if part and set the ID and name in session. If the username password is incorrect, then it will not come to the isArray method and come to the else method. Then I am going to the logout.php. Here I am first start the session as usual, then onset the session ID and session name. The onset function is used to onset a session. Onset a particular session in PHP. Then I write the header location. Then I use the header location to redirect again to the index.php. Let's check the output again. Suppose here I am put username Divya and enter invalid password like anything. See, if I put a invalid password, then it will print a message that invalid username and password. Okay, now I am put the right username and password. My username is Divya and password is 12345. Now I'm going to click on the submit button. Okay, see, this will redirect me to the welcome.php as my username and password is correct. Now I am click on the logout button and again it redirects to the login screen. So this is all about login logout example with session.